نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي واجعل لي وزيرا من اهلي اللهم فقهنا في الدين امين ثم امين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته سورة الاخلاص قل هو الله احد قل is from qala. Qala means to say. This is an ordering word. It is an ordering verb where the person who is being ordered is the second person masculine. So kul means say. Huwallahu ahad. He, the Allah, is ahad, is the one. Allahu samad. Allah is the eternal. Allah is the absolute. Lam yalid. Lam is a negative particle and it generally means no and not. Lam yalid, not he begets, wa, and lam yulad, and not he is begotten. Wa lam, and not yakun, he is, there is, lahu, lam zabar la means for, who, for him, there is, for him, kufuwan. Qaf fa waw, kuf means equivalent, parallel, the same weight. Equivalent, ahadun, anyone. So if I repeat the translation from the starting words again. Qul, say, huwa, he, Allahu ahad. Allah is the one. Allahu samad. Allah is the eternal, the absolute. Lam yalid, not he begets. Walam yulad, and not he is begotten. Walam, and not yakun, he is, or there is, lahu, for him, kufuwan, any equivalent, any parallel, ahadun, any one. Sadaqallahul Azim.